What is the most selfish one-lettered word? I, isn't it? Everything revolves around I. iPhone, iPad, iPod. And the man says, I paid. What do you do? Everything revolves around the I. And what does I stand for? I stands for expectations. I should be treated like this. I should be loved like this. I should be dealt with like this. I should be respected like this. I should be given these many marks. I should not be given this. You're all leading a life of super high expectations. Everything revolves around my opinions, my desires, my likes, my dislikes. I love this. I want this. I don't want this. I. You think life will be a very happy life when it revolves around I? From our childhood, we have grown up like this. We've only learned to take, and everyone has to fulfill my expectations. Everything has to be up to my expectations. One boy comes to a mother and says, Mama, I love you. 5-year-old. Mother said, I love you too, beta. The guy grew up to be 16. Goes to the mother, Mama, I love you. Kitna paisa chahiye bol? He grows up to be 25. Mama, I love you. Kaun hai? Kidhar rehti hai? Bata de. Hum arrange kar denge, bata de. He turns to be 40. Mama, I love you. Bola tha na shaadi mat kar usse. He turns 60. Mama, I love you. Main kisi bhi paper pe sign nahi karungi. Tu ja. Ma hai na janti hai. Mother knows. It's all about my expectations, how it goes. And marriage? You think only children, girlfriends, boyfriends? What's marriage? Such expectations of treatment, each other's expectations. God. And you think religion is spared? If youngsters are not spared, girlfriends and boyfriends are not spared, married people are not spared, you think religious men and religious people coming to a temple are spared from the eye? I don't think so. Therefore, when people come to God, people come to a temple also, they're only asking, give me what I want. No one comes to say, I love you, I want to give you. When the President of the United States, John F. Kennedy, came up to stage for his first presidential speech, his voice rumbled into the public address system when he said, ask not what the country can do for you. Ask what you can do for the country. And so we are saying, ask not what God can do for you. Ask what you can do for God. But no one asks that. Because the I is so big. My expectations, my desires, my things are so powerful that even when I come to a temple and ring a bell, all I'm doing is asking. The more we lead a life of I, our I will always be frustrated. Because people don't exist in this world to just fulfill your expectations. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, the most selfish one-lettered word is I, which stands for expectations, and therefore avoid this word. How do you avoid this word? Be realistic in your expectations. Apekshaye karne mein koi problem nahi hai, but understand that not everyone will fulfill your expectation. And secondly, avoid this word I by trying to serve others. You know why? Because when you want to be served, you're dependent on people. They may not serve you. When you want to serve, who can stop you? When you want respect, people may not respect you. But when you want to give respect, who can stop you? When you want to be loved, you may not be loved. But when you want to give love, who can stop you? When you want in charity, people may not give you in charity. But when you want to give charity, who can stop you? And therefore, learn to begin your journey from I to you. The more you want for yourself, you'll remain frustrated. The more you want to give, you'll remain happy.